the schooling of the PSTs, RCZC training, remaining so many 13 training classes they have conducted, and all these things. Not only that, when DG team has taken a decision not to use the liquor in the initiations and charter nights, the PSTs greatly honored the decision. Really, we are very thankful to the PSTs and the club leaders who have implemented their things. So, with the support of the past state governors, we have implemented so many things. Whatever our district governor has taken. Not only that, the services of GLT, GMT, GST, RCs, judges, PSCs, new ICs, and ladies representatives, really wonderful things. So many things you have completed. So for this, then honoring means the services rendered to the district, they are recognizing this one, a wonderful thing. And just now, the president has mentioned that Dr. mentioned Gopal Rao Garu is coming as second vice district governor. I wish him all success, Gopal Rao Garu. And the Bhavana Club, always doing so many activities. I wish him, the president, for his wonderful activities he has done. And implementation of the governors, this one, Gopal Rao Garu, with his, all his capabilities, the all reports have come in time. Today, we are, without giving a paper, this one, all things have, my LCI, all these things means he has guided the people and seen so many activities. Congratulations, Gopal Rao Garu, for your contribution to the district. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for all the people, for the opportunity given to me. Wish you all luck. Good luck.